Next week, I hope to be able to share with you what we'll be up to for our Christmas services. But for now, let's pray. May God the Father, merciful Judge, help us live lives worthy of the calling we have received. Amen. May God the Son, the hope of glory, reveal his light to others through us. Amen. May God the Holy Spirit make us steadfast in faith, joyful in hope, and constant in love. Amen. And the blessing of God Almighty, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit be among you and remain with you always. Amen.